Hey folks, it's Grimwit from NatchEvil.com. Let's try this again. Start new game. Start new game. Start new game. Yes, yes. You're all very creepy. We're all very proud of your creepiness. Okay, I ask you a question. Why does radial blur make me go into friggin' upside down land? Alright, turn off radial blur and let's try turning on insanity. There we go. Alright, folks.
Bienvenue.
All right, folks.
You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past.
Right. Oh, come on.
To my cabinet of perturbation.
Okay, okay. No. We're not doing this friggin' upside down land crap. Insanity off. Sorry, guys. So, hit the fast forward button. With her friends. If that doesn't solidify my we're playing Justine theory, I don't know what does. Folks, here we are. Once again, in this crummy place, trying to defeat this once again. We know what doors we must open and what doors must remain closed. Get moving. I really don't want to have to do this again. Yeah, yeah. Nobody's home. Doesn't work, I'm gonna be very sore. Alright, let's go! Come on, pull up, pull up! Bound! guys down. Hey, 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 move! Why aren't you moving? Fuck, 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 fuck! Ow, shit. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright. I can only do this so many times a day, you know. Alright. Stop becoming scary and start becoming annoying. Justine had overdosed on the lithium before and had a pretty good idea of what the effects to expect. Low ding, y'all. All right. Jesus fuck.